What's going on YouTube? I'm Ed here. Welcome back to my website. I'm going to walk through. Let's get straight into it. I've got that in there now to continue the story. Just done the other two tombs. I'm still not sure what the other one is. All I know is it's by Katesh somewhere. It's too late to find that one. It's all bad. Hey guys, let's get straight into it.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
how this thing works. Locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Thank you. Congratulations, Lara. Now! Speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Thank you. Μπήκαμε σε όπλα, τα οποία χειρίζεται ο δημιουργός. Θα βαδίσουμε και θα καλοτροπώσουμε τους εχθρούς μας. Εντρός, εδώ! Προσοχή!
Viejo, ¡ah! ¡Me pasa! ¡Ah! Scontastati!
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... No, not possible. Thank you.
I have never felt such terror. Tonight, the armies of the Mongol horde camp at the edge of the valley, ready to strike at the heart of Kitesh. We have the alchemist's fire at ready to set the invaders alight. Every man and woman who can wield a weapon will fight. We will do all we can to support the Athanatoi, but I have never seen bloodshed. None of us mere citizens have. I have never taken a life, and now that I must, I fear for my resolve.
You can stop them.
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate. I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Kitesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet, their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
Ha! patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Found the last tomb. I'm quickly getting Nandias. And now I can't remember what for. I knew it was down here somewhere, I knew off the location it was. On the map, so I just followed the map. And there it is. As soon as that guy's not continuing to walk through, as soon as it's done. And you'll find that video in the second video. Since that guy's. I managed to get that final tomb done. That's all the tombs completely done now. If you haven't already, please go check their videos out. You'll find they'll be all be done, or will be uploaded once this walkthrough is finished. Or maybe as the walkthrough progresses, I'll release tomb videos like one a week or something next to the walkthrough. I haven't really decided what I'm going to do on that one yet. You'll find them all in there. Tomb Raiders was quite fun actually. Some of them were quite difficult to work out, but most of them were quite simple, straightforward. Not like Shadow of Tomb Raider, some of their tombs were quite difficult to work out at times.
ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army. The bones, picked clean.
I have made myself a refuge in this frozen hell, in the base of a crumbling tower. I have laid away food and weapons enough to defend myself, but I am the last survivor. By day I watch the Deathless Army, learn the paths they take. They follow the same patterns day in and day out, like men trapped in a dream. They are fierce, but they are hollow. Whatever made them men is long gone, replaced instead by a soul of cold iron. I must be careful, but I must know more about them. If this is what the Source can do in the hands of a heretic, think of what it could do in the hands of the righteous.
Aquí,
incredible. The style looks ancient, but it depicts a train. The coming of the Soviets. Break through that gate. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient. I should take these out.
one connects over there. Can't go that road. Might be one, because that's my smile up there, right?
What it says. Now to fire. Did it.
I didn't want in the first place, but I was panicking those guards and I was a bit tired, so sometimes I'm tired. Oh,
again.
a bit tired. It takes me a while to fill him in with that.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They've been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here, buried with the secret I was sent to find.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. Commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Ah!
Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Thank you.
like they didn't see that there.
In the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Rotation on the trebuchet should be enough to pull that rope. That worked. Now to take out that gate. Thank you. almost through. Just one more shot. Gears frozen solid. Another wait. Well, it worked last time. just need to rotate the crane arm to get that weight into position. Should balance the arm. It's not holding water. Lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing. The way is clear.
We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Give me some pussy fire! Now! Flush her out! She's gone! I got it! Let's finish this! Now!
you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Guys, it seems like I come back towards the end of the game. I'm gonna see you tomorrow. It's getting late. Didn't realize how long the video was already, so I'm gonna call it and I'll continue it tomorrow. Anyway, guys, take care. Peace out. Hope you enjoy. If you have, please ask below and location where to update all my content. I'm getting a bit tired. I wanna go to bed, watch some TV, probably some Supernatural or something. Wait for that one video to render and then go from there. I'm gonna sort the other videos out and call it a night. Anyway, guys, take care, peace out. Enjoy the night. Or day.